It's true. Just when I'm not broke, she likes everything as nice. You know, when I was a little child. Used to love everybody and everything was nice and men on. And then we go and go and go and come to realize that. Like, she's still here at night. You know? But I don't see all the things, eh? She ain't no business, so I need to come up to see. You start finding guy stuck in the box. You know, same things happen. And it's all caused from the poverty of the people living up. And someone can't think good about someone because they're teaching us. And then the poverty, you know, the weird thing. Man, get up and can't even go out and see God. Natural. If I should have put wax in this to keep it so, then I wouldn't do it. You know? If it's one of them things that come natural, then you take no time, I mean, not that. But you know, plenty of people have no wrong idea about this. You can just imagine if everyone from the right did have up there now. How would I look alike and no one would have run down the thing of them and run down? Man, I like get up and I'm going to look, and get cut and I'm going to look like 14. You know, same thing. When I'm going to put bombs on the thing, you know what I mean?
What do you feel about me? Woman.
Woman and mother are creation. You know? I don't want to see more women. Nothing needs a woman great. I like to express it differently, you know. But me, that's all I can say, woman. Woman great. My phone is going to be more woman great.
Do you have a queen?
You have one queen. I'm more than one queen.
Is he entitled to more than one queen?
Yes, he's entitled to all queens.
Oh, you know how many?
I don't know how many that is, but yes.
All at the same time?
At the same time? Well, yeah, time is time, yeah. Time is time. I think my sister is nice, you know? Nice to have somebody you can talk to.
Is it possible that you are, you know, that you're controlled by your queen?
Hey, tell the man to stop them that is here, sir. Yeah. Yeah, you know.
I say, do you feel that you are controlled by
the woman?
Mm.
Oh, my. I control women.
So who controls you then?
Me? I'm from inspiration and job. You know? Yeah. A woman can't go to the far except to go by the sun. And I stop.
So she has to relate to you completely, as you don't have to relate to her, is that it?
No, okay, I mean, it's nice, you know. It's just a overstanding to know the jealousy that we do. Now the thing when we don't respect a woman is that if a woman loves me, then she can't expect one woman to love me. I mean, you don't feel pleased for one woman to love me. That means a shot or something. Maybe you don't feel pleased again when one woman loves me and next woman loves me. And this woman vexed with that woman because she woman loves me. And even vexed with me, sir. We don't call them thing they love, we call them thing they fuck me. You know, them thing they weird. Like a woman love me, and someone else love me. She very loves you, the person who loves me. So if she really loves me, you can't find out whether you have someone who loves me and you still love me.
But suppose...
Suppose
you love her and somebody else loves her.
If somebody else loves her, and she loves someone else.
And she loves you too.
No, she don't want to do that.
Why not? But if you're...
A woman can have children, right? And she must know who her child belongs to. So we don't give a woman who talk about birth control. So if a woman loves you, she loves someone else. She is someone else. You don't mix me with someone else. Crazy. You know what I mean? Like that.
And if you really think that is perfectly reasonable and fair and just in your life today?
Maybe for some woman, it is not. But yeah, woman will come for them purposes. You know?
How did, can you remember exactly when a song like this, No Woman No Cry, really reached you?
Well, yeah, it's one time I got on the fence over there. I'm burning fast, I ask him to sing guitar. I saw a little baby that cried outside, you know? A little girl. And the song comes. And then... But it's a whole true thing, you know?